some of y'all aren't in front of the ball.
Make sure you're in front of the boss. If you're doing that dancing behind the boss, make sure you're getting hit by the thing.
Yeah, I don't take damage when I pop AMS, it's a really good cooldown.
Alright, one more. And spread out. Spread. There's about a 97% chance it's gonna jump right on. Right in the middle.
97, you said?
Yeah, 97. Two more. The odds are with us today. Get ready to run in. Go. Oh! Totally jumped on. Get yourselves in front of the boss.
Alright, I moved.
Make sure you're in front of the boss. Make sure you have your path planned to get out if you have seeds. Here, oh, we did. You guys always do it 1 second from my track. Third one. Fourth one. Last one, spread out. Plan your path to get in. Next jump, we collapse. Go, go, go. Finish off that cat.
Be in front of the boss. Be sure to be
in front
of the boss.
Finish off the cat.
Hey man, hope.
Big hills.
I've used both him.
Alright, one more and we'll spread out. Alright, spread out.
Spread out.
We're gonna get the orbs. Hopefully that pyre thing will cease. Alright. Remember, it's the people that are the two closest people to it. So even the ones that are way far in the back. Petri switches. The one that's by the entrance. No. Okay. Alright, Nick, last jump. We collapse. Go, go, go. Kill those spirits. Alright, finish off the boss. Kill boss.
Awesome. I swear to God, if that boss parried one more of my Crusader strikes, I was about to go crazy.